I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop people from spectating you in Marvel Rivals. Step 1. Launch Marvel Rivals, and then click the settings icon in the top right corner of this screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Click Settings again. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Social in the menu at the top of this screen. Associated options are shown on the lower part of the screen. Step 4. Navigate to the Social section and then click to expand the dropdown next to Allow Spectating. Click to choose either Friends Only or No Spectating depending on who you want to allow to spectate you in Marvel Rivals. These changes will be applied immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.